Alright, this holler, and back up there in a big pine thicket. I don't know what that was. Did y'all hear that knock? I'm gonna go up there tomorrow. I'm not doing it today. Listen. But back in there, that pine thicket, it's a good place to look too. I'll go there tomorrow. As you can see, they don't get much sun. There should be some more snow left on it tomorrow. Right up top's where we had the camp out. I talk about a lot because it was a exciting camp out. Know what that was, hollering or knocking. I'm going right up to this little barn, old abandoned barn, and shut off the machine and listen again real quick. Another thing that I've learned, and yes, you can learn stuff doing this. I don't know why people, nobody's an expert. Well, no, that's true, but you can learn things. One little thing I've learned is to have your stuff going, recorder, camera, as soon as you get there. I mean, turn it on before you turn your vehicle. I don't know how many times I've missed getting evidence by not doing that. And I've caught a few things by doing that. Like just now, I think I caught a knock. Because they will alert when somebody's in that area. Which is pretty interesting. Bit of knowledge. For some tracks. Old frozen ground. Got deer been in here. Big old nice bed back there in the barrel. Almost done that. So I could lay in here and get out of the litter. Like that bird did. I had a little box. Something to get me here and lay in the litter. There used to be a house set up here. There ain't been one in, oh Lord, 10 to a dozen years. Come here, noisemaker. Get back to the house. Getting hungry. Getting a little bit cold and tired. I'm hitting that walking in the woods. It's a great exercise. You do a mile in the woods and it's like walking 2 miles on the good ground. And you add some snow on top of that, it'll wear you out. A lot harder than it looks. Which is cool because I gained about 4 or 5 pounds during the holidays and stuff. Now it's time to get back out and sweat it out. Get my exercise and all that. All right, y'all. About out of battery life anyway, so. Let's head to the house. God bless.